I've always had an interest in art, and gadrawing ko permi until I heard about the concept of wearable art, so I tried nga sa shoes naman as canvas for my artworks. We always use shoes, and it seemed like a better medium to showcase your paintings and artworks. And ang idea nga these pieces are going places is very appealing to me.
I am Philip's auntie, and this is her Lola. The best thing we want and we're proud of Philip is that since elementary, he's good in drawing. Till high school, he always won the competition in drawing. And when he went to college, he perfect the art and design. And we are so proud of him.
Wala ako formal nga training. I learned as I went, pagi sa mga experiences ko sa art contest during my elementary days until up to college. For this work, I looked to our frontliners for inspiration. Deserving nilang ma-recognize because of their bravery during this pandemic that we are facing right now. I actually have two sisters who are practicing nurses, and I also dedicate this to them. It's very overwhelming nga makita nila ang support even through little things like this. That's why I encourage my fellow artists to create art that is dedicated to our frontliners to uplift their spirits during this pandemic that we are facing right now.
We praise God and thank the Lord for the gift He has given to Philip. The family is so proud of him. This is a gift, and we believe that he will succeed and prosper in the future. For the Lord continue to bless the work of His hands. And this is all for the glory of His name. God bless you, Philip. We are so proud of you.
Currently, I enjoy doing art and making the most of every costumes and artworks that I do. And every day, I learn new things and discover new mediums to express my art. And who knows, maybe in the future, I can have an established business and even workshops.